Kelly stole my lady.
Out in the hallway, I said hello. The dance is Friday. Do you wanna go? Probably not. She'd probably reply, but kudos for asking. You're such a nice guy. Yeah, I should have known. I'd end up at home watching my Star Wars box trilogy. Here's the truth, if she only knew, I've got a secret she'd never believe. Kelly doesn't know that I'm an evil genius with a sidekick dog named Grover Cleveland. She'll never know that we can take over the world. The cyborg robot squirrels. The cyborg robot squirrels.
Down in the basement, I wish you could see.
Down in the basement, I wish you could see the monkeys I've altered genetically. And all of my plans to make a home on the moon. It's not quite complete, but it's coming soon. When I fall asleep, all I do is dream. Candlelit dates in the laboratory. And when I'm awake, it's hard to concentrate on the assembly of my robot army. Kelly doesn't know that I'm an evil genius with a sidekick dog named Grover Cleveland. She'll never know that we can take over the world. The cyborg robot squirrels. The cyborg robot squirrels.
Oh snap! Boom!
I worked up the nerve to come to the dance. There's no reason I couldn't give it a chance. I walked through the door, and what should I see? But it was Kelly staring back at me.
Come,
and she said,
face.
I always wanted to be a math professor. With the bottlenose dolphin I can name Sylvester. That's the kind of thing you're into, I'm your girl. Cause I've been looking for an evil genius with a sidekick dog named Grover Cleveland. And now that I've found you, we can take over the world with the cyborg robot squirrels. With cyborg robot.